Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install NumPy on our PyCharm IDE. So in my previous videos, I have already showed you how to install latest version of PyCharm. Now I am going to show you how to install NumPy. So I am going to make a series of Python videos where I am going to show you how to install some of the very popular Python packages like NumPy, Pandas, Matplotlib, OpenCV and all that. So I'm going to prepare a playlist where you'll get all these videos. So please like this video and don't forget to subscribe our channel and also press that bell button so that you get notified, and also don't forget to share with your friends. So now here, if you see, we have a small code on Python. So here we have used NumPy. So we have used this numpy.array, and here we have filled this array, and here we are printing our array. But here if you see, this NumPy is not recognized, right? So it is showing some error. So if you hover over NumPy, you can see it is telling install package NumPy. So you can click on this install package NumPy, and from here also you can install NumPy. But I am going to show you a better way, or you can say the real way. So always you go to this, click on hamburger icon. So if you click on this hamburger icon, you'll be able to see this file. So here you need to click on settings, and that will open this settings window. So here you'll be able to see your project. So remember, we have created a project called Hello NumPy. So that same project you'll be seeing over here. So see project colon Hello NumPy. So if you click on that, you'll be able to see this project settings. So under that we have Python interpreter and Python structure. So if you click on this Python interpreter, you can see we have a package column over here, and then version column and latest version column. So currently we have only pip install, but we don't have any package like NumPy. So that's why that is not showing over here. So how to install that package? So for that, you need to click on this plus icon, and it will show you this available packages window. So here you need to search NumPy. Just simply type NumPy, and that will show you NumPy over here. So just simply select that, and then you need to select this specify version. So from this drop down, you can select whichever version you want. You can see you have a lot of these versions. So I'm going to keep the default, which is the latest one, and I'm going to click on install package, and that's going to start installing our package. You can also see this official site of NumPy URL also over here, right? So let's wait for a minute. So you need to have active internet connection. So it is, you can see it is installing. So let's wait for a couple of minutes, and there you go. You can see that our package NumPy is successfully installed. So if you see the similar type of prompt, then all that basically mean is our NumPy is actually installed. You can click on close over here, and then you can click on OK over here, and you can see it is updating our skeletons and all. So let's wait for a minute, and there you go. You can see all things are now properly updated. So it is no longer showing any error to our NumPy. So if you just simply click on the run button now, you can see that it is properly showing our output now. So our this array, whatever we have prepared, so when you print that ARR, you can see that output is properly showing. And when we use this type of ARR, so you can see it is a NumPy type of array. Alright, so that is also, it is properly showing over here. Alright, so in this way you can easily install NumPy on your PyCharm IDE, and you can start working on your NumPy projects. Please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel. That will really motivate me to make more such videos. And as I have told you, I am making lot of videos. Recently I have created one e-commerce store using WordPress. So everything is free over here. You can also watch these videos. So please do subscribe our Geeky Script channel, so you'll get lot of tutorials over here, lot of playlists. You can also navigate everything, and you can also subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel and Geeky Script blogging channel as well. All right so all the links you will get on our description. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.